That's recording, so your volume could be off. So there's a lot of beeps, it might be a little hard to hear which one was yours. If you didn't hear the beep at all, that little rubber button on top, press down the release, it's going to go to the next one. So we got a lot going on right now, so it'd be kind of hard to hear which one is yours, but got that going. As we're recording now, so if we went into 2 minutes, we would get that double beep. If you ever have your cable come disconnected like that, you're going to get a flashing yellow light. It's also going to beep you again, so you know that it came disconnected. So what you want to do, reconnect that. There is a small little battery in here. Down the file that it was recording. If you're able to somehow get that reattached in under 4 seconds, it will try to start recording again. If it becomes disconnected and you leave it there, you plug it back in, it's going to stop that file. Once you reconnect it, start again, it's going to have a new video. So the goal is one battery in here is to shut it down. And that's basically what you're saying. When you are recording, and basically you plug it back in, so you're recording again, hold it down for 5 seconds to end that recording. So you guys all know that. Now you get that long tone.